A wintry mix of snow, ice, and freezing rain came down in Burgaw and Rocky Point on Tuesday morning in southeastern North Carolina.